for the Florida Panthers as they score them quickly here towards the end of this second period. Dvorak drops it off to the point. And down on the ice, Randy McKay. And everybody's in it. Wow.
Radek Dvorak, because I didn't see it. I'm just guessing that the Devils think that Radek Dvorak, number 9, is the guilty party because Mike Peluso wants a piece of him. Dvorak standing there, he's a 19-year-old kid, or is he still 18? He's standing there saying, what do you want?
That was Randy McKay who got hit and knocked down that started all of this.
Well, in a second, Radek Dvorak's going to have to either defend himself or prepare to bleed.
Or
because Ray Scampanello has got more than he can handle there.
Peluso better back out there with a linesman holding, or
yeah,
he's going to get more than
just
4 minutes.
And I was wondering when Van Massenhoven was going to step in and help out.
Bill Lindsay has just now left the ice with a trainer as well. I don't know if anything happened to him or not. That's Randy McKay, who got knocked down away from the play. He's gone to the dressing room.
Oh, man, Peluso just challenged the whole Florida bench. Well, there's Dvorak.
He's going after him.
Oh, he is, too. Peluso's
trying to get over the glass as he was going off the ice.